Hello, today we talk about the Chinese tongues. A lot of person you think Chinese tongues is a little bit difficult, so today I talk some more. And some of my students, they already learn Chinese for some times, but they have a wrong habit about the Chinese tongue, because they say it too short. So today I tell you more knowledge about the Chinese tongue. Chinese tongue, I think most of you know. The first tongue is flat, second tongue is rising, third tongue is falling and rising, fourth tongue and falling. I think most of you know this. But this is not all the truth. The real thing is the first tongue. Oh, here. The first tongue. The first tongue is flat and it's high pitch. High pitch, I mean, it's loudly. For example, ma, ma, it's high pitch, it's loudly. This is the first tongue. And second tongue is not really just go up. It's flat a little later go up. For example, the second tongue is like this. I delete the first tongue first. Second tongue is ma, it's flat a little. Change very slow a little, later change faster. Ma, ma, and how about third tongue? Third tongue is not really falling, rising, so simple. It's like this. Falling a little, later flat, later rising, go up. So it's a ma, ma, and fourth tongue. Fourth tongue is just a drop down. But drop down from a high pitch to low pitch, like this. Ma, ma, it's drop down kind of very fast. Ma, ma, but drop down from a high pitch to a low pitch. You cannot from a low pitch to a low pitch. Ma, 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 it's too short, too light. You should make it loudly. Ma, ma, somebody calls this tongue as angry tongue. Seems like you are angry. Ma, ma. Seems like angry, right? So it's very strong. The Chinese voice is stronger. It's stronger than English normal voice. I give you some example to help you understand. Here. Indonesia. I think some of you know this country name, Indonesia. This Indonesia, in English, maybe you just say Indonesia, Indonesia. You say it very fast. And every voice is short and light. Indonesia, Indonesia. So translate to Chinese, we have to say. We say, 印度尼西亚. All of them, Chinese gave them a tongue. So now we can feel the difference from reading English and reading Chinese. Reading English, all the things together, is drawing together, and fast, short, and light. Indonesia, Indonesia, right? But what is Chinese? Chinese is one by one. One by one, the voice. 印度尼西亚, you see? 印度尼西亚, you see? A lot of them is fourth tongue, but the fourth tongue also very strong because it's from high pitch to low pitch. So you see, 印度尼西亚, something like this. Can you understand? 印度尼西亚. So when you reading Chinese, some habit is you should read every voice one by one, and every voice clear and have the tongue change. 印度尼西亚. So you feel the difference between 印度尼西亚 and English, Indonesia, Indonesia. You feel the difference can help you better to speak Chinese, can help your Chinese pronunciation. This one also. In English, you maybe just read as Malaysia, Malaysia. You see, the voice is short and light. Every voice, I mean the single voice. Malaysia, when you say the ma, Malaysia, ma, ma. The ma's voice in the Malaysia, it's very short and light and kind of low pitch. But in Chinese, we say ma, lai, xi, ya. Even if you say it fast, it's also have the pitch change, the loud change. Ma, lai, xi, ya. You say it fast. Malaysia, Malaysia. It's not Malaysia, Malaysia. It's not that low pitch, not that short, not that light. Malaysia, it's very fast, very short. But Chinese, 马来西亚, you see? And another point to help you improve your pronunciation is another language. Chinese tongue, you need time to show the pitch change. When I say pitch, can you understand? Pitch means how loud your voice. This is high pitch. This is low pitch. Can you understand? 这个 pitch means how loud the voice. You can understand in this way, 对吧? And you see, for example, 马来西亚这个马 is like this. 马 you go drop down a little, later flat, later go up. 马 So this one have a thing. Is Chinese need time to show the pitch change, show the tongue change. You see, here, this one mean time, this one mean loudly, mean pitch. And this one mean time, so you see, you can think this is 1 second, not really 1 second, but you can think in this way. 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, 4 second, 5 second. So Chinese tongue is like this. The first tongue, ma, maybe the 3 second. Ma, maybe it's 4 second. Ma, maybe it's 5 second. And ma, maybe it's 2 second. So how about English? For me, I think English, every single voice is just 1 second or 1.5 second. It's shorter than English first tongue. It's nearly to Chinese first tongue, but shorter than Chinese first tongue. Let's see here. 这个 Indonesia, the voice in, in English word Indonesia, it's very short. I think it's just use one second, maybe 1.5 second. But in Chinese, in, this one you need 2 seconds. 印度尼西亚，印度尼西亚。In Chinese, the first tongue is shorter than other tongue, but also longer than English tongue.A lot of you have a problem when you reading Chinese. Some of my students reading Chinese in this way. They say, I'm difficult to learn them, to say their way. But I just make this. You can try to feel it. Do you have this problem? You can try to feel it. You say, Indonesia. You see, when you say Chinese, maybe you know the tongue a little bit. You say, Indonesia, especially the last one.A lot of person like to say it very short, very light, but that's not Chinese. Indonesia. You say everything too short because your mother tongue is European language, so you have the habit to say it short. But Chinese, every single voice is longer than English. What I tell you about the 1 second, 2 second is not an accurate number, not an accurate time.I just want to use this to show you the difference between Chinese and English. So you see, especially the third tongue. Third tongue is very long. Ma. But if you want to say it in European language habit, in English habit, you say it too short. So it sounds like ma. So that's wrong. Understand? Here. Somebody read this one as I'm difficult to learn them, but I try. 这个马来西亚 this is try to make too fast, understand? I cannot do that in that way, but you can think. I think some of you, maybe some of your friend, when you speak Chinese, you say it in an English way, understand? But English, every single voice is very short. I give you another example. For example, preciously, independently.preciously. This one, if we use the Chinese way to read this English word, we say, 颇 r i 舍 s 里 Poor, I get a first time. Rye, poor rye. Poor rye, rye first time. Sh, first time. S, first time. Li, first time. I just use first time for example. Huh? If you really use the Chinese way to read the English thing, we say poor rye sh si li. Oh, this one we can say third time. Poor rye sh si li. Poor rye sh si li. So you see, if I read English in this way, do you think it's weird? Do you think it's a, because it's used the Chinese way to read English, so you feel weird, feel strange. 破壞奢侈禮. So also, if you use the English way to read Chinese, also weird. Understand? For example, 在马来西亚, 对吧? 马, third time. 来, second time. 西亚, oh, why is it disappear? 这个, 马来西亚, 马, 来, 西亚, 对吧? 马来西亚, 这个 we have the tongue, 马来西亚, oh, why I write the tongue and it disappear? 马来西亚, 好, 马来西亚, 对吧? 马来西亚, 这个 you cannot read as 马来西亚, 马来西亚, you read something very fast, that's English habit to read Chinese, that's not good. Same as in Chinese way to read English, also not good, right? For example, beautiful, 对吧? Beauty, how to write beautiful? B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L. Beautiful. 这个 beautiful, if you read use Chinese way to read is beautiful, beautiful. Do you think it's strange? Same. You use English way to read Chinese, also strange. So the language is different. The most different is, the biggest different, big difference is English, every voice is short and light. And usually it's a lower pitch. But Chinese have the pitch change, and you need the time to do the pitch change. So now, do you understand the Chinese pronunciation better? Do you understand the Chinese tongues better?